this. I told them from the beginning that they had to embrace the suck, and I think they're embracing it.
To be you, you, you. I bet it sucks to be you. When you're stumbling home, boy, you're shit out of luck. You're gonna be sleeping alone. Oh, and stop telling lies as if I'm stalking you. You know you'd be crying to my best friend and my mama too. You're really creeping me out. When will you leave it alone? Don't be surprised when I just go ahead and cut off my phone. And you're so stuck in the past, you need to just let it go. Go, go.
I mean, it sucks to be you.
We'll be right back.
Man, I got this right. My head up to my bed. You know I'm poppin' tag. But man, I got this swag. Man, I got this swag. My head back to my back. You know I'm poppin' tag. But man, I got this
swag. I swear when I serve. Now I be serving swag.
I'm on hypnotic. Like a rat, the piss around. Sweat super cool, blowing strong like a fan. Charles Basham right here. He's the best pass rusher. He's going to be the guy that needs to get home.
Well, they start this from the 24-yard line. Blackman lost it. He lost the handle. No timeouts remaining, of course. And they're going to fall on the football. Florida State gets it back, but the clock is running. They can't stop it.
And they're not even lined up correctly. They got an offensive lineman that isn't even lined up.
Precious seconds ticking away. 10 seconds to go. Another low snap. 4 seconds. 3 seconds. And that's going to do it. Wake Forest wins it. 22-20. Florida State sloppy in the final seconds. And Wake Forest pulls out the win by 2 points over the Seminoles.